here. If you could get to it, so my father. And now, one last surprise in my deliver. Stand back.
This is it, guys. Warm up.
Yes.
How are they now? Damn, they're picking off our fork shuttles. Wait a second, is that Jay? We thought you were dead for sure. How'd you get off that thing?
I think his radio and gun are dead.
I am not shocked. It's a miracle he can still fly.
The targets should be coming up on your viewports right about now.
Others!
There's a field around us! It's being generated from that destroyer!
Focus on the wave cannons!
Great ship!
So much trash in this sector.
Oh,
its upline or left right before we arrived.
The field got disrupted for a while and some of our vessels got through.
Watch yourself, State Department lines.
Keep it steady. Those things have quite a blast radius.
There's two destroyers.
Form up.
Drop my penis for clear skies.
Keep us the quiet.
We really need backup. The shield's still up.
These destroyers are enabled in the no-roll trap. Plus there's enemy ships approaching them.
No way.
All fighters focus on the destroyer below. The carrier and the cruisers will take on the destroyer up ahead.
All larger vessels are moving in, preparing for bombardment.
Were these ships sabotaged? Can they launch drones?
Get information. Same sail. Here's the weak spots.
Coil drones.
We can do this.
They seem slower in the atmosphere.
Are the primary target. The underground is counting on us.
We're not dealing enough damage. Watch out for the drones! That's not what I think it is.
Super destroyer straight ahead. It's generating a much larger field. None of our ships can leave.
I thought they were stationed above the pole.
Attack bombardment. Keep the space control ships off the power cruiser.
Around here to get to the root of my problem.